Imagine holding a whole working laboratory in the palm of your hand. Powered by biology, chemistry, and engineering, we can detect disease faster or deliver groundbreaking new treatments. It's like a tiny rocket ship on a healthcare mission, and it's a giant transformation in human health. For those of us who think big in miniature, who sleep, eat, and breathe scientific potential, the new Biodevice Foundry at UBC School of Biomedical Engineering is our dream staging ground. Let's say someone has a heart attack or stroke. Paramedics can confirm it with tiny-scale devices in the field, giving doctors a life-saving head start with no guesswork, no lineup for lab results, and no delay. That's the kind of tomorrow we're building. Or how about a tumor silently spreading? One device can sift through billions of healthy cells to detect one, two, or three roaming cancer cells and bind to them, rounding them up. Like finding a grain of sand in an Olympic-sized swimming pool. The more we research, the more we invent. We might design a device to understand heart disease, but with a tweak or two, it can illuminate a whole new world of microbes in the gut yet unseen. We all face life's unexpected twists and turns. Our loved ones will too. At the new Biodevice Foundry, miniature innovations will have a giant impact. We'll convert creativity into advanced healthcare, with the power to help your family or you when you need it most. We are learners experimenting with cutting-edge research. We are bioengineers leading unconstrained exploration at the crossroads of engineering, medicine, and biology. We are founders of startup ventures, developing patient-ready treatments incubated right here at UBC. Your support can make these devices of tomorrow a reality today. Join us on our mission to transform health for everyone.